For TYBSC semester 4th, we are uploading continuously videos on each chapter of each subject. Like as we have covered inorganic chemistry 4 videos, industrial chemistry 4 videos, and also we have started organic chemistry. From this video, we are starting physical chemistry. So friends, इस video में आपको electrochemical cells इस chapter के MCQs with answers completely explanation मिल जाएगा. अगर आपको PDF के रूप में चाहिए, PDF में तो बहुत सारे questions इस video से भी ज़्यादा होते हैं. इंडस्ट्रियल केमिस्ट्री का ऑलरेडी वेबसाइट पर अपलोड है, इनऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री का भी आप देख सकते हैं, एंड ऑर्गेनिक एंड फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री और भी जितने भी सब्जेक्ट के केमिस्ट्री के हम अपलोड करने वाले वीडियोस, साथ ही साथ आपको पीडीएफ भी मिल जाएंगे. डिस्क्रिप्शन में आप सारे लिंक चेक कर लीजिए, क्योंकि आप एक बार भी वीडियोज देखोगे तो 100% आपका प्रिपरेशन हो जाएगा. सो चलिए आज का वीडियो स्टार्ट करते हैं, इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल सेल्स. So friends, start with the first question of electrochemical cells. So here is, electrochemistry deals with electrical energy and which factor or the which term? So here options are chemical reactions or heat or electrons or last one chemical energy. So here correct option is chemical reaction. So in electrochemistry, the chemical reactions are studied by using electrical energy. Now galvanic cell named after, so here options are electrochemical cell or voltaic cell or lithium cell, last one none of these. So here correct option is voltaic cell. This is a galvanic cell named after. Now EMF is expressed in, so unit of EMF, that is electromotive force. Here options are volt or ampere or coulomb, or last one is none of these. So remember, EMF is one type of potential difference, like as, so here the unit of this EMF quantity is volts. Okay, now fourth one question, theory of electrode potential was given by, now scientists are Ampere or Newton or Henry, and last one W. Nernst was given this theory of electrode potential. Now fifth one question, a metal is regarded as assembly of metal ions, and so which one term is there? So nuclear charge or free charge or free electron or free proton. So the assembly of these free electrons and the metal ions is referred as or regarded as metal. Now sixth number question, in which case electrode is called as null electron? So here are some cases, PS is greater than PO. So here PS stands for solution pressure and PO is stands for the osmotic pressures. Second case is PS less than PO, that means solution pressure is less than osmotic pressure. Third option is both the solution pressure and the osmotic pressures are the equal. Last option is none of this. So here correct option is PS equals to PO. The net electrical work is given by formula. So which formula is used to calculate net electrical work? Formula is NFE. Second one is minus of same quantity. Now FE, and last one is none of these. So remember, for this NFE is the correct option. Now 1 Faraday is equal to, so these are the values of coulombs. So Faraday is a bigger unit than these coulombs, and coulombs is the smallest unit of measurement. So here we have to remember, 1 Faraday is equals to always 96487 coulombs. 9 number question, a cell reaction is the sum of, so which one? Many half cell reaction or 2 half cell reaction or 2 chemical reactions, last one none of this. So remember, always the cell reaction is sum of or the addition of 2 half cell reactions. Only 2 cells reactions are considered for this complete cell reaction or the net cell reaction. 10 number question, calomel electrode is extensively used as, first option here is a standard reference electrode or the primary reference electrode or secondary reference electrode, last option none of these. So remember, for this question, this is a primary reference electrode. This is a particular type of the cell reaction. We have to choose which one is correct option here. So lithium cell, matlab kis cell ka ye cell reaction ye pehchana hai, lithium cell ka hai, galvanic cell ka hai, ya fir Daniell cell ka hai, last one none of these. Remember, this is type of galvanic cell. गैल्वेनिक से गैल्वेनाइजेशन से समझ में आता है, दिस इज फॉर द झड़ियन, कहीं पढ़ा ही होगा आपने गैल्वेनाइजेशन, राइट. 12 नंबर क्वेश्चन, पीएच वाज फर्स्ट इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय, सो द साइंटिस्ट आर हियर एम्पियर और होल्ड और हैबर, एंड लास्ट वन दिस पर्टिकुलर साइंटिस्ट यू कैन रीड, आई डोंट रीड. सो रिमेंबर, पीएच वाज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय दिस पर्टिकुलर साइंटिस्ट एंड कॉल्ड होल्ट. होल्ट ने बहुत कुछ इन्वेंशन किए. 30 number, the standard cell should show the characteristics of, so reversibility of the cell, or temperature independent EMF electromotive force, or high temperature coefficient of EMF, last one oxidation reaction in both the half cell reactions or half cells. So here the correct option is A number, reversibility of the cell. Now next question, so 14 number question, the galvanic cell is represented by this, we know that because earlier we have seen this particular type of reaction, a cell reaction for this galvanic cell. So the overall cell reaction is given by, चलिए options देखते हैं, मैं समझा दूँ आपको कि net cell reaction कैसे लिखते हैं, और the overall cell reaction. So first option, second option, third option, and this is fourth option. Zn, and this is single vertical line, Zn 2 plus, and then bracket double vertical line. So double vertical line is stands for the salt bridge, that is two cell reactions are distinguished by this salt bridge. This vertical line gives us idea about reactant and product. Vertical lines के जो left में होता है वो reactant होता है, and जो right में होता है वो product होता है. Similarly, we can say here, so Cd2 plus is the reactant, and this is Cd is for the product. So this is the left side, that means reactant, and this is the reactant. So reactant, reactant at the same side. This is Zn, and this is Cd2 plus A. This is a reactant. So this part is a reactant. Remember, this part is reactant. So Zn is reactant and Cd2 plus A equals to 0. This is a reactant part. So we take it as a left side of this overall cell reaction, and remaining this Zn2 plus A equals to 0, and this is vertical line. Vertical line ki jo rights wala hai Cd, isko hum rakhenge right side ko. So this is a complete or the overall cell reaction or the net cell reaction. So option 2 is correct for this particular question. Now 15 number question, single electrode potential of the given electrode itself the EMF of a cell, which is a form when the electrode is coupled with, options SCE or SCE and salt bridge, or standard cell, and last one is NHE, and that one is the standard cell. Okay, now 1 calorie is equals to, you might heard about this 1 calorie is expressed in the smallest unit, that is a joule, but here are the different options. So for 0.85 holds coulomb, 8.315 hold coulomb, next one is 8.315 joule, last one is 4.82 hold coulomb. So hold coulomb is used for 1 joule. Remember, 1 joule equals to the 1 hold coulomb, and this is the same unit as a joule. So remember, 4.184 or 85 sometimes. So this is called, or this is equals to the 1 calorie. But first option is correct for this question. 17 number question, the thin glass bulb in glass electrode is filled with, so which one? Here options are 0.1 molar KCl saturated with AgCl, that is silver chloride, and 0.1 molar KCl saturated with Ag2Cl2. Next one is 0.1 molar HCl saturated with AgCl. Last one is same, but this is HCl and this is for Ag2Cl2. So which one correct option for this particular question? Remember, this is correct option for this particular question. This is filled with means that thin glass bulb in glass electrode, particularly in glass electrode, this is filled with this particular type of solution, that is 0.1 molar HCl saturated with AgCl. Now the potentiometric titration method can be employed to study variety of chemical reactions, neutralization reactions, or oxidation reduction reaction, or precipitation reaction, last one, all of these. Option correct here is all of these. Now 19 number question, in potentiometric titration the reference electrode is usually, so which one is reference electrode? So indicator electrode, or the glass electrode, or the saturated calomel electrode, last one is all of these, but option correct here is saturated calomel electrode. Last question from this particular video, and that is the internal reference electrode in glass electrode is, options here are SCE, that is saturated calomel electrode, abhi tak nahi pata to, saturated calomel electrode. Second option is Ag in AgCl, okay, here glass membrane, last one is mercury. Remember, for this particular internal reference electrode in glass electrode, option here is Ag in AgCl. So friends, for this particular video, 20 questions are enough and very important for your study of online examination of TYBSC Physical Chemistry. So friends, I hope you have understood all this question and it will be very useful for you. Milte hain aise hi study material ke saath, milte hain next video mein. Tab tak ke liye bani rahiye mere saath science ke saath, and goodbye.